cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope!
Attention, beer boys. This has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you nothing bastard?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. If we don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Death's Head now, it's all over. Climb. Focus.
I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. You count it. One of us is gonna die today.